Intercessors for South Africa call all believers to stand in the gap for our nation. Join us now as we pray.
Hi, my name is Linda Koboto from Vuka Africa Foundation, part of IFSA. We are dealing with the mountain of the economy, praying over our economy, praying over the marketplace or the workplace. The scripture today is found in Isaiah chapter 11, verse 1-3. We need in the marketplace to operate with the seven spirits of God, the spirit of the Lord to be upon our economy, to be upon those in the marketplace, the spirit of the Lord, the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of counsel and might, the spirit of knowledge, the spirit of the fear of the Lord. It is very important that we be led by the Spirit in the marketplace, because the Lord knows the economy more than all of us combined. So we need the Spirit of the Lord to be upon us, but we need wisdom. The Bible says, in your getting, get wisdom. We need wisdom. We need to know the truth and how to apply it in every given situation. That's what wisdom is. It's the knowledge of the truth and how to apply it in every given situation. So we need the Spirit of the Lord. We need wisdom. We need understanding, that we understand issues. We understand the heart of the Lord for the nation when we are running an economy or we are in the marketplace doing business. We need to understand the heart of the Lord. So we need the wisdom of God. We need understanding. We need the counsel of the Lord, and we need the power of God. We need the power of God. We need knowledge. We need understanding. Let us pray for knowledge. Let us pray for wisdom. Let us pray for understanding. Let us pray to be led by the Spirit in everything that we do. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we ask for wisdom. Give us wisdom, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that we may have understanding of the truth, knowledge of the truth, and how to apply it. In Jesus' name, amen.
Join us tomorrow as we continue to intercede on behalf of South Africa and her people.